Hello everyone, this is Ramos, and welcome back to my network. Kingdom Hearts, Dream Drop Distance, I'm trying to find the secret passageway. Into whatever the hell I'm trying to go into. The hell is that, Gypsy Maxit? Huh? Did I die? Fuck it. Hey, I wasn't done. What the hell happened? Okay, whatever. Okay. Come on. I'm trying to hit her. I can't even attack her. No idea what's going on. I haven't even hit her once. Come on. Damn it. What's going on now? I don't feel like I can attack anyone. I guess until all her minions are done? I guess this is it right here. So I guess now I'm playing as Riku over here. Yep, I'm definitely getting worse.
Stop her!
You there. Have you seen a gypsy woman?
Nope. Sorry.
All right. Thanks. I'm terribly sorry, sir. We've lost her.
Slippery vermin. I'm beginning to question having summoned you back from the wars, Captain Phoebus.
Thank you. You stood up for me. I'm Esmeralda.
Riku. And it's not like I know what a gypsy is. Why are they chasing you?
Judge Frollo has been hunting us for years. We gypsies are guilty of nothing but loving our freedom. Yet Frollo hates whatever he can't control. Now he's even brought in fresh blood to torment us. I'd hate to know what darkness drives that man.
I think I can imagine. Tell me more. Was he always like this?
I don't give Frollo much thought. But if you'd like, you could try Notre Dame. They say it's a place for answers.
Did I finish the Sora story on Traverse? No, I didn't. Guys, this is really confusing for me as far as the mechanics. I just want something simple where I can beat shit with the big ass key. I don't need anything more fancier than that. Are we done here? Okay, command deck. There we go, that's what I needed. Now, items, keyblades, step above. So he has different ones. Drive cane, magic haze, dark screen, infuse, dark screen, magic boost, zero gravity, confused block, attack, zero gravita. Okay. Confuse. This is what? Drain drive. Dark screen. Zero gravity. Another one is for health. That's the weird thing. Okay, then. Nope. Does it already have it? Do have it.
Is anybody here?
Who are you?
I'm Riku.
Oh, my name's Quasimodo. I'm very sorry, but the Archdeacon is away.
Actually, I'm looking for a man named Frollo. Do you know where he is?
My master? He said he had business on the outskirts of the city.
Do you mean you know him?
Oh, yes. He's very kind. Master Frollo saved my life. He protects me from the outside world.
He protects you from it?
The people out there would be cruel to me. I'm a monster, you know.
Is that what Frollo told you? Trust me. Looks can be deceiving. A good friend sees you for who you are, no matter what face you wear. You should go out there. Find some friends who understand you.
Oh no. My master forbids it. I'm not to set foot outside.
Are you sure that's what's stopping you? Because I think something else is holding you back. Ask your heart, Quasimodo. I'll check the edge of town. Thanks. Wish I could take my own advice.
Let's see what's gonna happen now. That's it, right? Sweet. That's one easy way to travel. Come on, open it. There you go. Oh shit, there's one more. Not all of them? Yeah, it sure is.
Big one. What? Well, like this is fair. No use. I gotta run for it.
All right, then I guess I have to run for it. Shit, he's right here. I guess I'm doing this the hard way.
You're done.
Oh shit. Shit. All right, let's run for it. All right, we can still beat him. Might as well kill him, right? Oh, there was a chest right here. I'm alright with the gargoyle trying to kill me. It's not a big deal. Let's go through here. Alright, so we got something here. So now do I go here? I guess I go here then. It wasn't open for Sora, but it's open for Riku.
Stand aside, Captain Phoebus.
I will not. What have these people done wrong?
I have proof this family gave harbor to gypsies.
That's not a crime.
I can think of few crimes that are greater.
No. What demon is this?
Oh, you are mistaken, Captain Phoebus. This is no demon. It is righteous judgment. I have been granted this power so that I may smite all gypsies now and forever.
This is all wrong.
He won't listen. Once you've fallen that far, there's almost no coming back.
How dare you? I am a virtuous man. Good and evil shall be made plain. Once the gypsies face the fires of judgment.
No, you don't!
You all right?
Well, I can't say you didn't warn me.
You should take it easy. I'll deal with Frollo.
Thanks. Gotta tell you, this is embarrassing having to rely on a kid.
You wouldn't be the first. Sorry.
I'll admit, you look more capable than me right now. All right. Be careful. Looks like that creature is heading for the cathedral.
Okay, got it.
Obtain Sonic Impact. When pressing air while jumping in air, slide and move through the air at great speed. You have sonic impact while you keep compress while air sliding against a second burst of speed.
You've come to Paris in her darkest hour, Captain. It will take a firm hand to save the weak-minded from being so easily misled.
Misled? Sir?
For 20 years, I have been taking care of the gypsies. And yet, for all my success, they have thrived. I believe they have a safe haven within the walls of this very city.
What are we going to do about it, sir?
Stamp them out. One by one.
You make your point quite vividly, sir.
Okay. Real quick. Controls, camera up and down, camera left and right, command deck, deck scrolling, diving controls, subtitles. There's nothing about putting down the game audio. It's quite high on my end. Guess I go here. Oh man. The hell is this? All right, let's try it out then. Oh, that's what it is. Okay. Damn. All I gotta do is take the beating. I guess I gotta run all the way back to the cathedral. I go here. You know what? I really don't like that sleep command. It's kind of boring. There we go. Another range attack. I didn't mean to do that. I guess we can go now. Wait a second. Was I supposed to go there? I guess so. There's a lot of things you need to attack here now. Not even that gargoyle. Oh no, it's just that. It's just this little dude. I need to hurry this up. That's one. Okay, that's one quick way to do it. Pierces him, keeps going. Too bad I can't recover from that shit. Give me a combo breaker, would you?
Going to be all right?
I'm fine. Thanks to Quasimodo.
Quasimodo, where did the creature go?
It's up there.
Right.
Wait, I'll go with you.
Thanks, but stay with her. Quasimodo, did your heart have the answer?
I guess I gotta go climb up now.
Well, I guess you three got this covered.
It was a walk in the park.
How would you know? You don't have any legs.
Yeah, but... Aw, oh, give me a break. It's just a figure of speech.
Both of you pipe down and get ready, because here comes some old.
Yeehaw!
It's up there.
I guess I go climb up, don't I? I know where I need to go, but I want to check out this stuff over here.
Sorry.
Fire, huh? There's nothing else here to do, right? It's faster than running.
Hey!
Alright, let's see if we can chase it down.
Yes, let it burn. The flames will consume everything. You see? This is the power that has been granted to me.
I see a sad old man with a dark heart.
Again, you are wrong. Now you will be judged. Just like the rest! Judgment is mine!
You're Ansem! Why are you here?
Your best friend is never far.
So sad. The cost of yielding to the darkness.
You could write a book about that.
But I embrace the darkness. And unless you hurry up and learn to do the same, your story will end just like his.
I walk the road to dawn.
Still afraid of the dark, I see.
Wait! He thinks I'm afraid of the dark? No. Not while I have the Keyblade. It will guide me to the light!
I don't get why there's a younger Xehanort and now Ansem. Because this is all I can do for right now. Damn. Get back here, dude. I want to hit you. It's got me by the tail. Just smashed me into the ground. Come on! Shit. Yeah, it's almost dead. Damn it. Boom! The hell is this? I gotta read all of this crap? How about no? I'm doing it on my own free time.
Master Frollo, he made me live inside the bell tower, but the real walls were the ones I built around my heart. You helped me see that, Riku.
I was speaking from personal experience.
I'd say you still keep a lot locked inside.
We all do that sometimes. There are just some things we need to keep separate from the world at large. At least until we have time to figure them out.
I know the road my heart walks.
Sweet. All right, so that's done with Riku. Guys, this is where I'm going to end the episode. I'm out of time. Thank you so much for watching my shitty gameplay, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Until then, laters.